Shirk is the most sensitive issue in the sight of Allah. Because shirk is not our only sin, but also a betrayal of Allah. Allah Ta'ala says in the Quran, Para number 21, Surah number 31, Ayat number 13, Inna shirka la zulmun azim. Shirk is a great injustice. Allah Ta'ala says in the Quran, Para number 6, Surah number 5, Ayat number 116, that whoever commits shirk, Allah has forbidden paradise to him. There are 6833 hadith in Muslim Sharif. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, peace be upon him, said, your Lord says, son of Adam, if you come to me with sins, even though you are on earth in the sky, and there is no shirk in those shirk, then my meeting with you, will you forgive?